Hello and welcome to Let's Read the Books of Beyond Skyrim. I'm Amethyst Lunatari. We're in the Geraldview Inn, and today I'll be reading the Lustful Khajiiti Skooma-Peddler, which I found in an unmarked cave. The Lustful Khajiiti Skooma-Peddler, working title, by Telenis Nano. Act 1, Scene 1. In a shady brothel alley. Jazingo. Greetings, sweet one. May I interest you in some of my special skooma? Emilia Gales. That depends. What's so special about it? Jazingo. Oh, you will soon find out, sweet one. End of Act 1, Scene 1. Author's note. Honestly, I'm amazed I'm this good at writing. I'm getting excited just reading the first scene. People are going to love this. I shall be known as this era's Crassius Curio. Note to self. Try to work in the barbs somewhere. Thank you for listening to Let's Read the Books of Beyond Skyrim, The Lustful Khajiiti Skooma-Peddler.